our artists that are putting time and energy into bringing you entertainment. All right, let's go, Deja.
Divorce is simply not an option. Don't even want to mention the word. Don't want the vicious gossip. Whispers of me being a failure. So I'll endure your cold demeanor. I'll give you what I know I won't get back. I'll love you despite the fact that I can smell the hate caked on you when you enter this home. Are you really this person? Your chilly remarks are making my body numb. Who turned on the AC and I told you? That's what it feels like when I'm around you. You didn't used to talk to me. But my presence irritates you so, like the fire you had in you froze, like the warmth of my soul is no longer sufficient. So who warms you now? Because the only one shivering is me. How? Because of you. I don't invite friends to this house. Don't want them to catch frostbite. I figured out who you are now. But I don't recall getting married to Jen Frost. I tried to let it go like Elsa, but your heart is still frozen. I don't know why I still try to feel the warmth in your icy kisses. They're so dismissive. When you say I love you, I can see your breath, like kids standing outside on winter nights. Please excuse my sneezing, wheezing, coughing, runny nose, you make me sick. Excuse my headache, red face, sore throat, overdose, no medicine. No amount of tea or soup can warm me, only the love you won't supply me. My tear ducts broke over, that's why you don't see me crying. You take away my energy, suck out all my body heat. But if I die of hypothermia, doctors wanna blame me, but divorce is simply not an option. Don't even mention the word. Don't want the vicious gossip. Whispers of me being a failure. So I'll let your kisses form icicles on my face. And I'll dream about a warm embrace. Let my imagination be my security blanket. Because it's not your fault. It's a cold world and no one gave you a cold, only cold shoulders. You lived through some zero situations. What doesn't kill you makes you bitter. So you must be immune to pneumonia. And how silly of me to think that my love could melt a glacier. Only a love that's greater. And that's when the light bulb switched on in my head. The only source of heat I felt in a long time. I don't deserve your icy kisses. Or your cold demeanor. Or your chilly remarks. Sorry if I irritate you, Mr. Jack Frost. But I'm gonna let it go like Elsa, and you can keep your frozen heart. Excuse me, I'm sitting here. No longer scared of the word, don't mind the vicious gossip, whispers of me being a failure. I know who my true blanket is. And this is for anyone who has ever felt the sting of an icy kiss and thinks that one is the last. But it turns into days, weeks, months, years, till death do us part, or until ice freezes your heart, whichever.